Dance Showdown is about finding the best dancer out of our 8 YouTube stars. Your votes combined with our judges' scores will determine who's going home and who's going on to the next round.
Previously on Dance Showdown.
This week's theme is independence, so we're gonna be working on a cool little routine.
You must add the Coca-Cola red move into your routine.
I think I have a legitimate shot at winning the grand prize. I am a hard worker, so may happen.
Can we take it back a little bit further from one and two?
Sure.
We'll take it real slow though. You're on this side.
I'm like sliding through his legs. I have like a fake gun. We're going all over the place. And then I'm flipping over his hand. It's like crazy acrobats. So much happening. We need fireworks, really, honestly. Can we make that happen? No? Oh, well.
Hello, dancers. I hope you got that first challenge, because you've got another one coming.
Oh, snap.
Your next challenge is, on top of that red move, incorporate four, yes, four different turns. You could do a single pirouette, make sure that knee is tucked. You could do a loose turn to the floor, dragging one of your legs with you, it's up to you. You could do a jump and a turn. You could turn any which way you possibly can physically turn. Just turn.
That's a lot of turns. Do we have enough turns?
What's 360 times four, go.
720? Wait.
720.
Hang on.
360 times four is 720.
I mean, oh my gosh, a 1280, 1080, 1080?
Lucky this isn't a mathy cat one. Okay.
Okay, that's, if we're talking about stereotypes right now, this is not fair. You asked me
that question. That is sexist.
That's what I was going for, is sexist. Definitely not racist.
Cool.
Aren't you supposed to teach me how to dance, not math?
I'm high four.
School, okay? Get out of here.
All right, cool. Let's see, got some turns. They said any which way. I'm gonna have to figure out what to prioritize because I know we don't have too much time on this challenge. So we did one and two, three and four, spin five, six, that's one turn. I'm gonna make something flashy for her, but at the same time, it's gotta be something that she's comfortable and confident with. We need a fourth. Have you done any turns before? Do you know how to like do a pirouette or anything like that?
Just like, yeah, I mean, I have.
Prove it.
Okay, is this it where are you like, something like that? That, don't judge me, okay? You said just to do it.
Is it a pirouette? I'll just say no.
Oh my god.
But you know what?
So hard to please.
You know what? I think that was spectacular.
I have enough trouble staying on like my 2 feet. The fact that I have to twirl four times in this routine, I'm a little nervous. But I mean, at least it's kind of fun. Sort of.
One, two, five, six, seven, and eight, and three, four, step five, six, seven, eight, one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, tap, tap, one and two, four, six, step, seven, eight, three, four, five, six, line, seven, eight, one, two, three, four.
Guys, it's gonna be good, just don't worry. It's gonna be awesome.
We're ambitious, but it's good. It's good. When we have it down, it's gonna be beastly. Yeah?
Yeah. I'm not worried about any part of the dance. I'm just worried that I won't do your dance moves justice. And I wanna do a good job.
Okay, high five like men.
Yeah.
Like men. Embrace like men. Boom. Got it, bro. That's what I'm trying to double tap. You know what I'm saying? Let's rock and roll dizzle. I'm Anthony Lee.
And I'm Meghan Camarena.
We are.
Team Meghan.
Vote for us.
I'm Meghan Camarena, also known as Strawberry17, and you're watching Dance Showdown. Click on a video down below for more from this week's episode.
We wouldn't be able to do this without you. Please, please vote for us, Team Meghan. Just you can check us out on youtube.com/DanceOn and vote for us on DanceOn.com. We really want to win this one.